You're probably wondering why I brought you all here today. And it's because of this motherfucker right here. He decided to steal the last cookie in the cookie jar. So we're gonna have to execute him.
What better way to execute him than throwing a pitchfork at his head? Let's get started. Hello, and welcome to Survival Tips with Evan. And in the first episode, we're going to be making a Cheerio necklace. So, what you'll need is one piece of yarn and a bowl of Cheerios. Now, you're going to want to tie a knot at one end of the piece of yarn, but make sure to leave a little bit of room so you can tie it at the end. Once you have your knot, you can start putting Cheerios on the other side. Once you're done and you have all the Cheerios you want on your necklace, you can tie it together. There we go. When it's tied together, you can put it on your neck and you have a Cheerio necklace. Now, you're probably asking, Evan, why the hell did you make a Cheerio necklace? You know, there are infinite possibilities with this thing. You ever get stranded in the middle of the fucking ocean? Or do you get lost in the damn woods and you're hungry and you have nothing to eat? But when you have one of these Cheerio necklaces, you'll be able to snack on them for hours. Cheerios are full of protein and nutrients that the human body needs in order to survive. Thank you for joining me on Survival Tips with Evan.
You guys didn't think I would actually forget.
Shot, one opportunity, seize everything you ever wanted, one moment, did you capture it? Just let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy, there's vomit on his sweater already, mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs, but he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down, the whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out, he's choking how, everybody's choking now, the clock's run out, time's up, over, plow, snap,